my name is Daniel Sadowski, and I'm a music composer and producer for video games. My new music hit for Counter-Strike is called Eye of the Dragon, and it mixes techno and hip-hop with an Asian vibe. I always loved ninjas and martial arts, so I really wanted to inject these elements into the music score. I wanted to make music that was more bold and edgy and kind of went in a different direction with an Asian aesthetic. And I find that the Counter-Strike community really responds well to stuff that takes more chances. I also used some cool punching and sword sound effects, and I took these effects and actually implemented them into the beats themselves. One instrument that added a unique vibe and sound to the music was a small gong that I got from South Korea. It has a really nice metallic texture, and it helps add an ambience to the background of the score. I really wanted the artwork for Eye of the Dragon to be exciting, to pop out, and just really grab the Counter-Strike community. I went through several revisions with the artists, and we changed directions many times, and we finally arrived at this amazing album art cover. I think when the Counter-Strike community hears this music and they utilize it in the game, it will really enhance their gameplay experience in a way they haven't felt before. I wanted to thank Valve Software and the Counter-Strike community for supporting my music. I hope you really enjoy Eye of the Dragon.